Peter Jason Quill from Terra, raised from youth by a band of mercenaries called the Ravagers, led by Yondu Udonta.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know how this machine worked.
What a bunch of a-holes. Transport all four to the kiln.
Ain't no thing like me except me.
So this orb has a real shiny blue suitcase, Ark of the Covenant, Maltese Falcon sort of vibe. What is it?
I am Groot.
So what?
Who is she?
I am Groot.
Yeah, you said that.
I am Groot.
Well, that's just as fascinating as the first 89 times you told me that. What is wrong with Giving Tree here?
Well, he don't know talking good like me and you. So his vocabulistics is limited to I and am and Groot. Exclusively in that order.
You know, if killing Ronan is truly your sole purpose, I don't think this is the best way to go about it.
But here's the point. She betrayed Ronan. He's coming back for her. And when he does, that's when you...
Why would I put my finger on his throat?
What? Oh, no, it's a symbol. This is a symbol for you slicing his throat.
I would not slice his throat. I would cut his head clean off.
It's a general expression for you killing somebody. You've heard of this. You've seen this, right? You know what that is.
Yeah.
Everyone knows.
No.
If we're gonna get out of here, we're gonna need to get into that watchtower. And to do that, I'm gonna need a few things. The guards wear security bands to control their ins and outs. I need one.
Leave it to me.
That dude there. I need his prosthetic leg.
His leg?
Yeah. God knows I don't need the rest of him. Look at him, he's useless.
All right.
And finally, on the wall back there is a black panel. Blinky yellow light. You see it?
Yeah.
There's a Quarnix battery behind it. Purplish box, green wires. To get into that watchtower, I definitely need it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Well, supposedly these bald bodies find you attractive, so maybe you can work out some sort of trade.
You must be joking.
No, I really heard they find you attractive.
Look, it's 20 feet up in the air, and it's in the middle of the most heavily guarded part of the prison. It's impossible to get up there without being seen.
I got one plan, and that plan requires a frickin' Quarnix battery, so figure it out! Can I get back to it? Thanks. Now, this is important. Once the battery is removed, everything is gonna slam into emergency mode. Once we have it, we gotta move quickly. So you definitely need to get that last. Or we can just get it first and improvise.
I'll get the armband.
Leg. Oh, here you go.
Oh, I was just kidding about the leg. I just need these two things.
What?
No, I thought it'd be funny. Was it funny? No, wait, what did he look like hopping around?
I had to transfer him 30,000 units. I have a plan.
Cease your yammering and relieve us from this irksome confinement.
Yeah, I'll have to agree with the walking thesaurus on that one.
Do not ever call me a thesaurus.
It's just a metaphor, dude.
His people are completely literal. Metaphors are gonna go over his head.
Nothing goes over my head. My reflexes are too fast. I would catch it.
I'm gonna die surrounded by the biggest idiots in the galaxy. And Quill, your ship is filthy.
Oh, she has no idea. If I had a black light, the place would look like a Jackson Pollock painting.
You got issues, Quill.
Footloose. And in it, a great hero named Kevin Bacon. He teaches an entire city full of people with sticks up their butts that dancing, well, it's the greatest thing there is.
Who put the sticks up their butts?
What? No, that's just a...
That is cruel.
Just a phrase people use.
Kidding me? We're wanted by the Nova Corps. Just give it to Ronan
so he can destroy the galaxy?
What are you, some saint all of a sudden? What has the galaxy ever done for you? Why would you want to save it?
Because I'm one of the idiots who lives in it.
Peter.
Damn it.
Well?
Yondu! This is Quill! My coordinates are 2 2 7 K 3 2.
Quill, what are you doing?
Just outside nowhere. If you're there, come get me. I'm all yours.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. Get back into your pod. You can't fit two people in there. You're gonna die. You'll die in seconds. Found something inside of myself. Something incredibly heroic. I mean, not to brag, but objectively.
Where's the orb?
Mystically.
I'm Groot.
They are ungrateful. There's one more thing we need to complete the plan. That guy's eye.
No, we don't. No, we don't need that guy's eye.
No, seriously, I need it. It's important to me.
I received a transmission from one of the Ravagers. He says Ronan's in possession of something called an Infinity Stone, and he's headed towards Xandar.
Good God.
It's a trick. He's a criminal.
Did he say why we should believe him?
He said his crew just escaped from prison, so we'd have no other reason to risk coming to Xandar to help. He says that he's an a-hole, but he's not, and I'm quoting him here, 100% a dick.
Do you believe him?
Well, I don't know that I believe anyone's 100% a dick, ma'am.
I mean, do you believe that he is here to help?
Yeah.
They got my dick missing!
Look at what you have done. You have always been weak. You stupid traitor.
Nobody talks to my friends like that.
Head to the flight deck.
We are Groot.
Your salvation is at hand. Be Xandar!
Yeah! Child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Listen to these words. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Now bring it down hard. Someday, put it together.
What are you doing?
Dance off, bro. Me and you. Come on. Subtle. Take it back.
What are you doing?
I'm distracting you, you big turd blossom.